that you love me, even if it's fake. Hello, welcome back to Tech Deck Girl Expert. So today, guys, I'm going to be unboxing for you guys today this this Dark Room 4-pack. Yeah, here's the back of the 4-pack. Yeah, so I won't be sending any Tech Decks up for you guys. Sorry for that. But yeah, I'll be unboxing it. I want to do something with the grip tape, so yeah. So these are 29mm bore, guys, for this 4-pack. It comes with these stickers, pretty nice stickers. So my first time unboxing a Dark Room Tech Dex. So here's this already set up for you guys. You see, there's like needles, Dark Room logo. I think this might be a pro model. It might be a pro model. I think it's a pro model. You can sort of see that name right down there. Yeah. It looks like a person crying. Yeah. Comes with the orange wheels already. Comes with the grip tapes already. No, not on it, but it comes, you have to put your grip tape for yourself. So I'm going to do later on, I'm going to do put the grip tape on later. I'm going to try to do different my own design on the grip tape. So yeah, so there's that one. Here's the next one, the second one. Comment down below, guys, which one is your favorite. So this is the first one, the setup one, number one. So this is the second board, number two, the purple, light purple, this guy on it, and just a Dark Room logo on the bottom. It's pretty cool. That's board number two. Board number three, the gray and blue, white. Here's the top of it. Yeah. And that's that. I think that's a name too. A name, it doesn't say Dark Room on here, on this board. So I think that's a pro model name. Yeah. So this is board number three. And the last board, number four. Light blue, I like that blue on this one. Person playing the guitar. Pretty sick Tech Deck. Yeah. And that's the bottom of it. What kind of name is that? Or it doesn't say Dark Room, unless it does say Dark Room. It might say Dark Room, I think. I don't know. But yeah, so this is board number four. So comment down below, guys, what is your favorite Tech Deck out of the four of them? I like all four, so I'm not gonna say which one is my favorite. Yeah, and then here's the trucks. The Bluetooth it comes with the bolts and screws. The wheels, I'll show you guys the wheels. So there's black wheels, yellow wheels, and white wheels. The white wheels have like a logo graphic on it. It has like an orange graphic on it, top. Yeah, so if you guys like the graphics on the wheel, on your Tech Deck wheels, get the 4-packs. That's the only way you can get them now, is on the 4-packs. The Skate Shop Bone packs don't have them. So yeah, that's the orange logo. Pretty sick. And I think the black wheel doesn't come with anything on them. It's the yellow wheels too. So the yellow wheels have the other logo on it. I'll show you guys up close the yellow wheels. So this is a different design wheel. Guys can see the difference of the graphic. It's like an orange, not orange, I mean green. I think it's Dark Room logo, maybe. I'm not sure. Yeah, this on the yellow wheel. So the yellow wheel and the white wheel has the different markings on them. So yeah, so comment down below, guys, what is your favorite Tech Deck from this 4-pack? Yeah, so comment down below, guys. So yeah, I'll do more videos on these boards. I'll set them up, and I'll do tech deck session on these Tech Decks. So yeah, so that's it for this video, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed me unboxing it real quick. Show you guys each board. So comment down below, guys, what is your favorite one? Do you like all of them? Just say all of them. Yeah. And keep on Tech Decking, guys. Never quit Tech Decks. Keep on Tech Decking. I'll see you guys in the next video. Make sure to hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, and hit the notification bell. I'll see you guys next video.